Hey you guys, I'm andreafenise and welcome back to my channel. On this channel, I post videos about lifestyle, style, getting out of debt, big mama's house. My intentions are to post about entrepreneurship, my life as a mommy, and sewing. And we're gonna work on that. We're gonna work on consistency. We're gonna build a muscle of consistency and put out all this content that just lives up here and never gets out here. We're gonna do it. So in this video, I'm doing a sew along, and it's kind of a casual video where I'm actually gonna test out like how you guys like it, if I get enough likes, what the analytics look like, because I have this idea of a creative way to do sew alongs where I actually sew a pattern with you guys or for you to watch, and then sort of do like a behind the scenes where I make it and then I style it and I wear it, all in video format. So we'll see if it works and if you like it. So in this sew along, I am doing a kimono, and I'm going to show you the pattern number in just a second. I'm doing a kimono using African print fabric that I picked up while I was in Atlanta this past weekend at Fine Fabrics. If you're from Atlanta or if you drive to Atlanta because you sew, you know of Fine Fabrics. It is an amazing fabric store with so many options. The selection is like endless. Y'all, they have so many different kind of fabrics. Notions, zippers, buttons, beads, sewing machines, like jukis, like everything. It's like heaven on earth for anyone who sews. So I'm gonna use that fabric for this kimono. And I'm not gonna talk too much. Come on, let's get started. Okay, so here's the pattern really quick. It is Simplicity 1108, and it is easy to sew, as it says. And I am going to be sewing C. I'm gonna lengthen the kimono just a little bit, and I am using, you know what? Probably should not use my African print fabric for this because I did this before and I messed up. It says I should use crepe back satin, silky types, jersey, lightweight linen, double georgette, and I'm still trying to use cotton. So we're gonna scratch that. We're not gonna use the African print, okay? No, we're not.
Don't you show me all my change when it come to getting paid. What's his biggest regret? All this money that you're talking about, how would you spend it? Every dollar that I gave when they never sent it.
Looking for my heart, bet you can't find any females.